I moved to New York ready to be on Broadway, ready to be a star. But there started to be a dissatisfaction. I found that the only thing that provided any consolation for me in the midst of this dissatisfaction was spending time with God. The most difficult part of this process is giving up my artistic life and giving up my dream of becoming a mother and being married. I definitely had the "we're not in Kansas anymore" Toto feeling. It's one of the biggest decisions of our lives. First of all, I need your cell phone. It really shook me as a Carmelite sister. You'd form relationships with these people, and it would feel like losing your grandparents every time one of them died.
A lot of people think that nuns are really stiff and uptight, but they're not.
We as sisters, we're human. We're just like you. We try to have fun together, because that's part of life, too.
Every single person who discerns starts in some kind of a place, you know, whether, so there is a wide range. That's like the reality of discernment, you know? It's just the dynamic of we are a group of discerners automatically puts us as peers. And when peers come from very different backgrounds and different experiences and different points that they've gotten to,
that's the beauty of the Catholic Church.
I know.
We take everybody.
Today, it's a challenge, you know? And I'm like,
you're not the only one who's questioning everything.
And
you're not. I'm questioning everything all the time. All the time. I feel like a crazy person.
I can't think that this is the convent I want to join.
We're getting engaged.
Yes.
I am not feeling that way. I am feeling conflicted. I'm feeling like there is something that God wants me to do that I don't want to do.